1,000 crosses, emblems of love and honor. The nation pays tribute, and with solemn dignity at the Remembrance Day service, wreaths are laid to the memory of those who fell. At this moment, their valor, their faith, their sacrifice are in the minds of all. As the veterans march past, two world wars merge into one. They march together in salute to fallen comrades who gave their lives for their country.